able to bounce back up to my feet, gave him no control at all.
Ooh, nice, flashing that uppercut.
Oh, yeah.
A warning sign.
Keep those strikes familiar right up the middle there for a guy who's shooting in those legs.
Big left hand.
I don't know if this is a good move.
Now he's got the control, and there goes the elbow. And that's going to be it. Yeah.
Oh, a knee injury for Pat Shreve.
His knee just popped back in.
Yes, it did.
That's what happens when you get thrown by a big keto guy. It's hard. We saw that knee just hit so good. It went out and we saw it
go back in.
Yeah, it looked kind of funny. And now he's okay, but that's what happens when you're against a big judo guy. Not that okay, man.
No, he's back down.
What a night.
It was bizarre that he did that.
He can't believe it. But look, he goes down the runner, which was not back then. But then he made that step at home.
Look, you see the ligaments freaking out of his team, man.
He got thrown and shot.
And then you'll see it go back in.
Back in as he's down the ground. You'll see it pop back in just there.